My big brother, Gilbert, died at, as Churchill called it, the British Empire's finest hour. He was a Spitfire's pilot during the Battle of Britain. This sky-high fight, which lasted for months, seemed to herald the end of the kingdom. Our victory only limited the scale of German air raids, which were carried out only at night during the Blitz. The number of those killed was in the tens of thousands. From July of 1940 to June 1941, the possibility of bombing our home was part of the life of every citizen. And yet, a few years later, British troops took part in the campaign that finally liberated Europe from the Nazis. At the time, I was too young to enlist. The war took my brother from me, and I was refused to avenge him. However, I think history has imposed on me another duty of no less importance. A country ruined by war requires rebuilding. People are waiting for a roof over their heads, for jobs at factories, and for the end of starvation rations. So, from my family farm, I set out to help with rebuilding the country for the future of all of us. During the war, the railway was used mainly for evacuating children from cities to the countryside. and for military transportation. Now the train to London was full of volunteers, eager to rebuild the capital. Communication lines were one of the targets of Nazi air raids. Probably more than one military train had to stop in front of the destroyed section of the track, or was even destroyed itself by enemy bombs. But even without hostile activity, transporting ammunition is a dangerous undertaking. In nearby Soham, the train station was destroyed when a wagon full of explosives blew up on the platform. Something is not right. Our train stops, but it is still a long way to London. What's going on there? Broken tracks, rubble and wrecks. My God. Is this the Soham disaster all over again?
6, this is Gimbert. Say again. My God. We'll call the fire brigade. Do anything you can to detach the carriage with the... What do you mean by civilians? The schedule says it's supposed to be a military transport. A what? That's against every possible procedure. God help